everyone, welcome to Technical CEO. If you are a technical geek, please subscribe the channel. For latest technical news and updates, hit the bell icon to know more.
Hello friends, Technical CEO welcomes you once again. So friends, this time we have got a great news for you all. Today's topic is Asus Zenfone AR with Tango support 8GB RAM. Asus today unveiled the Zenfone AR here in India. The device is the world's first Tango-enabled and 8GB-ready smartphone. It packs a wide QHD display, Tri-Cam system, Snapdragon 821 SoC, and up to 8GB RAM with 128GB internal storage. The USP of Asus Zenfone AR is that it's an AR and VR-enabled smartphone. It is the first phone to come with Google's artificial reality platform, Tango, virtual reality platform, and Daydream. The Asus Zenfone AR features a 5.7-inch wide QHD Super AMOLED display. The display has a blue light filter, oleophobic coating, and Gorilla Glass 4 for protection. It has a 79% screen-to-body ratio. It features a front-mounted fingerprint sensor. In the camera department, Asus Zenfone AR boasts a Tri-Cam system which uses three cameras. The main rear camera is a 23-megapixel Pixelmator 3.0 camera with focus 2.0 aperture. It features 4-axis OIS and 3-axis EIS. The other two cameras feature a depth sensing camera and a motion detection camera for seamless AR experience. The front camera is an 8-megapixel shooter with focus 2.0 aperture. It has a feature like HDR, real-time beautification, and super resolution. In terms of hardware, the Asus Zenfone AR packs a Snapdragon 821 octa-core processor, clocked at 2.35 GHz. It is coupled with Adreno 530 GPU and comes with up to 8GB RAM and 128GB internal storage. You can also expand storage up to 2TB via microSD card. Coming to performance, the device runs Android 7.0 Nougat skinned with Asus Zen UI 3.0. The processor of the phone is optimized for Tango to give a smooth, augmented reality experience. The Zen UI is Asus' optimized user interface for their smartphone platform. The Zenfone AR is powered by a 3300 mAh non-removable battery, which is quick charge 3.0 enabled. For connectivity, the device supports hybrid dual SIM, out of which second SIM slot can be used for microSD card. It is a 4G-enabled device with NFC. The phone has a USB Type-C connector and a 3.5mm earphone jack. The Asus Zenfone AR has been priced at ₹49,999. It will be available exclusively on Flipkart. Thanks for watching our video. For more upcoming news, don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you.